Hope you killers understand me. I got broads in Atlanta. Twisted to a D in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the looks in the van. Legacy, family. Why is it look like a panda? Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the hand.
Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome to another adventure with the Donnie Divers. Today we're not going to be doing any diving, or at least in this video. Maybe not. Maybe I might mash it up with another video. But anyways, so today I'm going to take my boy Corbin out. He's a buddy from work, good guy. He was from the 101st, which, you know, rock-a-sons. But anyways, so we're going to go out to this side where the last time I went, you know, I didn't bring my GoPro, unfortunately, but I caught about a good 10-pound baby olua. But, you know, we're going to see if today blesses us, you know. Hopefully today does bless us. Tomorrow is a full moon, you know. I've never really fished by moon, but throughout the this past year I've learned, like, the moon, you know, does play a big factor in the movement and activity of the fish. I can get some live bait today. If not, I have some taco, I have some squid. I'll probably try to catch some collar with some bread. So you never know what, you know. I've never done it, so I'm bringing out everything I can bring today. I got all three rods, heavy, medium, ultralight. So hopefully you can. But yeah, stay tuned. See what we catch. You guys like my shirt? Shut Up and Fish Guam. The camel print. Obviously, if you guys see me around, I always wear Shut Up and Fish apparel. Obviously, I should probably have my own Donnie Divers apparel, which is like this shirt right here. Obviously, always gotta have this on me. Donnie Divers, our sticker in the back. And then obviously, live the fish to live, with the Guam seal in the middle and the Laddie stone around it, which represents me and the boys, the lineage, you know. Nosh, he's from Saipan. Jake is from Guam and Saipan, his mom and dad. Jordan is from Guam and I am from Guam. If you learn about the lineage, ask about it. But if you guys know, fucking, you got the Guam seal, you got the Laddie stone, Guam CNMI, stand up. You know how we do. So stay tuned for this pole fishing adventure. Shoots.
On with a fish. I don't know what he caught, but.
Come on, brother.
Oh, he caught a uhu. Another uhu.
Just grab the fucking hook.
Oh, let's go, Corp.
If that beef fucking hits you, Dad.
I've got bitten by that shit. It sucks.
Oh yeah, get a picture of that. That's a pretty good beef.
He's got the GoPro going.
There you go. No more action, bruh. Oh, another ooh. Too small though. Uhu on with bread. Too small though, gonna let go. Sheesh. Action. Wanna take a picture of this one? Whoa! What is that? What is that? Get out of that ledge, come on. Dude, I'll go in the water.
Is he hiding out in there?
I think so. I'm trying to wait for him to run out.
It definitely hit, yeah?
Bro, the rod almost touched the reel. Come on. Ah. Yep. You piece of shit. Okay, I'll keep him off that reef. Hit him now. I think that's
Oh, you fucking bitch, bro.
I think he took the whole line. Yeah, you're he did. Bitch, damn, that was a monster.
Damn.
How do you feel?
Bullshit, bro. This is
We'll get the next one. We'll get one
action
next one.
Action right here on the heavy pole.
Tighten your drag.
I'm not sure, 100% sure it's not stuck.
Let me see. Oh, I think she did take us in the hole. Well.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's on. Here. All you. Keep him out of that rock. Oh, yeah.
There you go,
oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
Oh.
It's a puffer.
Stupid puffer.
Holy fuck.
Well, bring it up.
Let me get the net. Yeah. You might break them.
Hey, good for you. Got the camera on.
Yeah.
Trying to puff out.
Yeah, it is a big puffer.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. Yeah. All
right, we're going to... How do you feel?
This is a little bit of disappointment right here. Maybe that much.
I watched the eel. He's the biggest hunter I've ever shot in the field. No, don't be stupid.
Don't know where you've been. Looking for the kind that brings ease to my mind and my soul within.
Nothing major, but stay tuned. Check it out. Joe with the partner new. Yes.